Daniel McCabe, how has it been to play in Helsinki today?
Yeah, it was tough. It was a tough match against good opposition. Sweden are world class and they showed that today. So, yeah, nothing more to say about that.
Yeah. Well, how do you prepare for the next game?
Yeah, it's already tomorrow at 10, so we have to get home, get some food and sleep well.
Kim Nilsson, congratulations for the win. Sweden performed strong today. What are your own comments about the game?
I mean, it's just about the feeling today for the future. I mean, a lot of people scored today and have a good moments. And yeah, we're looking forward to for the future. That's all.
Thanks. How has it been overall to play in Helsinki?
It's nice. I mean, the game before this one against Finland, I mean, a lot of people who is watching and don't celebrate when we score, but when Finland scored, it's really loud. And yeah, I mean, I played 2010 here in Hartwall, and I'm really looking forward to that game in the future. So
yeah, we look forward to that too. How do you prepare yourselves for the next game?
I mean, taking care of the body and you know, everything, so you are in a good shape when it starts. And I mean, now on the Thursday, it's more important games, and I think we had a good and better feeling today. So yeah, we are ready.
Good. Thank you. Thank you very much.
Thank you.